My name is Alin and I'm a master's student at the School of Public Health and Health Systems at the University of Waterloo. I chose the University of Waterloo for graduate studies because I had an opportunity to work with the Compass team, which is a longitudinal cohort study collecting data on student behaviors and school policies, programs, and environments in order to comprehensively look at how all of these factors affect the overall health of students. My research involves preventing and reducing the use of alcohol in adolescent students in high school. On a day-to-day basis, it looks like evaluating and investigating the different types of policies and programs that high schools put in place. I'm working with a lot of different people, ranging from school principals to individual students, to collect data on their behaviors and on the school environments in order to assess what works and what doesn't work to try and encourage kids not to consume alcohol as much as they do. Many things have been great about my graduate experience, from collaborating with a lot of interesting and fun people that are very experienced in the field of youth health, doing a lot of hands-on activities to learn, not just studying the theory, but also getting involved in the field and working with some of the best professors. Waterloo offers a great student life balance. You have a great campus with a lot of resources and opportunities to learn and be engaged in what you're learning. Aside from that, you have a lot of opportunities outside of school for having fun. We have a great, vibrant energy in Uptown Waterloo with a lot of life to it.